Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to change your account name on Windows 10 or how to change the username of your account on Windows 10. To start, you'll need to head down to your search bar. If you don't have the search bar or the search icon displayed on your taskbar, just use the keyboard shortcut, which is Windows key together with S. Once you have search open, then do a search for Control Panel. The Control Panel app should be the best match, and you can click into that. And from here, you'll need to click on User Accounts, and then click on User Accounts again on the next screen. And from here, you'll need to go over to this option where it says Change Your Account Name. Now you'll see there's this little shield icon next to it, which means if you're not an administrator on this computer, you'll need to enter a password for the administrator account before you can change your account name. In my case, I am an administrator, so I can just go ahead and click into Change Your Account Name. And then I can give this account a new name, and I'll just call this memory. Once you've entered your new account name, just go over to where it says change name and then click on that. And there you'll see my account name has now been changed. If you wanted to do this for any other accounts on your computer, you can go over to this setting where it says manage another account and then click on that. And if you have any other users listed here, you can click on that. And then you'll also have the same options where you can change the account name. I hope you found this guide useful. If you did, please leave a like on the video and consider subscribing to the channel. Thanks so much for watching.